So much silence and so much peace here. This is maybe one of the most remote corners of India towards Sri Lanka. It's actually beautiful. The landmass you see on the other side, Rameshwaram.
This is a part of a sand safari on the seashore from Dhanushkodi to the almost to the tip of India, where it leads on to Sri Lanka. But this part has been covered by a different vehicle because normal vehicles won't be operating on this sand and levels of gravel. This was a really beautiful trip, but unfortunately people here aren't waiting for us, so we had to take the bus tail along to the beginning point.
ভদ্রলোক স্নান করার জন্যই করলেন।
So this place is really beautiful. Like, you see blue skies and blue seas meet. This is exactly that place. Not exactly blue, but sea green. Totally. Behind me is Iswar Hotel. That's where we put our bag last night. Around 1,000 bucks for a room with AC. Not that bad, but the rooms are clean but shabby. There's a bad stink all around the room. And the worst part is that the Western toilet just came off the floor. This is the house of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. All my respects. Behind is the TV tower of Rameshwaram.